डॉक्टर नोहाल सी जॉन शटलर वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ग्लोबल रियल इस्टेट एंड फैकल्टीज श्री अमित अग्रवाल कंट्री हेड अमेजॉन इंडिया श्री जयेश रंजन प्रिंसिपल सेक्रेटरी टू गवर्नमेंट आईटी श्री जोएल रिफमैन यूएस कॉन्सुलेट जनरल अमरनाथ रेड्डी चीफ रिलेशन ऑफिसर श्री गणेश गोयल गवर्नमेंट रिलेशन अमेजॉन डिग्निटरीज ऑफ द डाइस लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन एंड मीडिया फ्रेंड्स आई एम हैप्पी टू पार्टिसिपेट इन द इनॉग्रेशन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट ऑफिस बिल्डिंग ऑफ अमेजॉन On behalf of the Honorable Chief Minister of the State of Telangana, I welcome all the delegates of Amazon to Hyderabad. I want to thank Amazon for its first own campus outside of USA in Hyderabad. I am delighted to note that globally this building is Amazon's largest building and also the largest single building in Hyderabad with a capacity 2.9 million square feet. I'm also happy to know that majority of Amazon employees are from Hyderabad. Amazon has three business centers in the state of Telangana. The largest being in Hyderabad, the three business centers together offer more than 3.2 million cubic feet of storage space to the sellers. More than 20,000 small businessmen units in the state of Telangana are directly associated with the Amazon's business center. Today, Hyderabad is the home to the biggest IT companies in the world. Apple, Amazon, Google, Microsoft, Facebook, Qualcomm, and many other companies have their largest campuses in Hyderabad. We have a unique policy called ISTS IPAS and we give all approvals within 15 days of application. Telangana is ranked the best to ease of doing business in India. We have a very friendly government. We have a very good IT policy that is attractive to the investors. Hyderabad has a very good climate. We are in the Deccan Plateau and it is a very safe zone and a very good places for data centers, backup and disaster recovery centers. I request Amazon to consider Hyderabad for the data center operation too. In the last 5 years, under the leadership of our Honorable Chief Minister, Shri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Garu, Hyderabad became the most preferred destinations for investment. Hyderabad is the fastest growing city in the IT sector. Our market share in 2014 was 10% and in 2019 during its first half it has increased to 27%. In 2014 our IT experts where 52,000 crores. In 2019, it has raised to more than export 1,09,000 crore. We are close to 6 lakhs employees working in the IT sector in the state. Our IT department is also looking to expand in different areas of the city of Hyderabad. We want to IT growth in the eastern part of the city. I also request Amazon to consider one of their IT center in the Uppal Pocharam cluster. Once again, I thank Amazon for setting up their largest campus in Hyderabad. I assure that our support will be there for them all the time. I hope Amazon will grow in Hyderabad in the coming years, and this center will set an example for the other campuses globally. On behalf of our Honorable Chief Minister Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Gaur, I once again thank Amazon and wish them all the best in its future endeavor. Thank you. You are.